the Ferrari 812 Superfast achievement ready to blow one candle off its birthday cake, but in the meantime, Wilson Moore has released various upgrades for the Italian coupe. One of them is the new exhaust system, with regulators, flap-manipulated mufflers, an X-pipe, and 100-cell catalytic converters, which rises the outcome of the 6.5-liter naturally aspirated V12 to 820 PS, 808 horsepower, and 733 newton-meters, 541 pounds-to-foot, of RPM. That's a modest update for the engine, which already developed 800 PS, 789 horsepower, and 718 newton-meters, 530 pounds-to-foot, of torque straight from the factory. However, the tuner pledges other mechanical components for the 812 Superfast, such as compressors and turbos, that'll come in the future. The company don't release performance figures, but the installment payments on your 9-second 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, 62 miles per hour, sprint time and 340 kilometers per hour, 211 miles per hour, top speed most likely stay the same, which is edging perilously near hypercar territory. The next upgrade, though, has nothing at all to do with electricity. 2 weeks. Lowering planting season kit that brings the ride 30 millimeters closer to the ground, while those looking for more can have a similar parts and a hydraulic lift for the front axle. Several steering wheel options are also available for the 812 Superfast. These include the 21-inch 5, 10x21 and 12x21-inch front and rear, twisted in Pirelli Pino tires, that can be had from €12.597, $15.662. The 10x21 and those 5x22-inch rims, shot in 275, 30 and 335, 25, correspondingly, have an identical starting price, along with the fork-wheel set. Two other wheel sets, from the 6 Spores range, 10x21 and 12x21-inch front and rear, or 10x21 and 12.5x22-inch, can even be described to the Italian sports car, and these begin from €10.840, $13.477.